Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Tomoyo Fighter Perfect, the final part. Yes, we're going to wrap up the last few stages, and I'll show off a couple of the other special modes afterwards. So yeah, let's get back to the game here. Stage 9. Alright, we're on the streets. Yeah, I got more thugs to deal with. Boom! Bam! Yeah, it's going to change it up between butt bump and the tackle. And that's how we waste enemies. Boy, she is kicking the snot out of him. Go Tomoyo. Don't mess with her, folks. I mean, she's been doing pretty good in my Mugen series lately, too. She's one of the very few to beat 13 right now. It's a testament to how tough she is. And I do have Fuko for Mugen also, but I'm waiting to debut her later on. Saving her for season 2. Gotta save a few surprises. Don't want to blow through them all too quick. Whoops. I'll let Tomoyo finish them off. Alright, lead pipe woman. Or guy with long hair, I don't know. Eat a starfish sandwich. Looks like he's dead already. And he made that guy whine all the way back to mommy. Oh god. Starfish poke. Oops. Sorry, Tomoyo. There we go, he got bitched. In the back of the head. Ooh! Yeah, slap him around. Alright, skateboarder. Let's pick this up. What's this? Ow! Yeah, it's like some kind of Tabasco sauce or something, I don't know. Too spicy for Fuko's tonsils to handle. Luckily, it did no damage to us. But I don't know what purpose that served, really. Maybe just for something humorous, I don't know. Ooh, a credit up, yay. Haven't really needed any credits yet, thankfully. I'm sure they'd be very useful for normal, for the hard mode. Although for some parts of normal, it can be handy too. Essentially, enemies just do more damage in hard, that's basically it. And the enemies have slightly more defense. Otherwise, it's the same game you're playing. I figured I'd do it on normal. It's not too hard, not too easy. Just the right difficulty, usually. Bam, take that. Alright, quit laying down on the job, boy. Get up. Okay, he got wasted. Ooh, what's this? Knocked him out of his jump. You missed it by a mile, buddy. You weren't even close. That guy sounds like a freak. Okay, stage 9-2. Looks like we're in a new mall area. Or a convenience store, never mind. Oh, what's that? Okay, it's not an item to pick up, never mind. Something in here we can pick up! What the hell is it, a cream puff? A giant onion? I don't know. Can't even try to venture a guess what that is. Might be an ice cream pie, I don't know. Alright, who we got now? So we're not fighting those two dudes in the background, huh? Alright, we have a boss. Hey, it's that enemy bear. Oh, Sine, she's throwing her bread at us. And just like in the anime, you cannot eat it. It's inedible. Boy, the game even finds it needs to insult Sine, too. That's pretty bad. We know her bread is bad. You don't need to keep rubbing it in. The poor girl has feelings. And now we're gonna pitch the bear! Whee! And boom! Finishing blow! Infinite combo! Yeah, I think under that bear costume, I think it's Akio. That's today's husband, in case you didn't know. And now we're in stage 10. We're on the docks. Where we got some... like... I don't know, like military thugs or something? I don't know. They look like Halo wannabe guys. Wannabe Master Chiefs. And now we got them on a bike. Alright, I'm just gonna spam the star and just knock him off the bike that way. Oh! Ah! Damn it. I got lucky it didn't one-shot me. Okay, I can't pick up the frozen fish. I'm guessing it could be used for an attack. Just not by Fuko. Oh crap. Yeah, you gotta dodge these flame bottles. Oh god, looks like Tomoyo got wasted. Oh boy. Oh, we got lucky knocking. Whoa! So one bike set off the other one as it was going by. That was pretty funny. Yeah, this stage is pretty damn hard with all these bikers. If you get fortunate to dodge most of them and knock them off, you should be fine. Save the harpoon guys for last. Try to knock them back in the water if you can. Now wait for that biker to get out of the way. Crud. One up, grab. Ooh. Ooh. Dash tackled that guy and I blew up the other ones, haha. I is pro like a bitch ass. Oh! Yeah, take that. I was hoping I would have knocked him in the water. Oh god. Oh! Oh, damn it! I didn't see that. Oh crap! That bike just came out of nowhere and I didn't expect it there. Spank some soldier booty here. Bam! Clobbered him. And are we done here? No, there's more! Oh god. Boom! Take that! Boom! Take that! Whoa, and run! Wanted to dash tackle out of the way of the explosion. Retaliation! Rice bowl! Yummy. There, grounded them. Okay, so these guys aren't gonna be throwing those flame bottles around, huh? Well, I'm glad for that. Well, we've eliminated one biker from the equation. Bam. Boom! And he jumped back in the water. I guess he wanted none of this. And oh boy, we're, oh! Barely dodged those explosions. Oh. Alright, well, looks like he's gonna be too far away from the water. I'll have to take him out the normal way. Always love mocking that sound. Okay, we got some biker chicks for a boss. Yeah, they're gonna outrange Fuko's star, unfortunately. You're better off just getting close and hitting them. Your running dash tackle's good, too. It'll come off in time to get them. Faster attacks will see you through this fight. Oh, God. Take that. Alright, we took out one of the female bikers. Bam! Take that. K.O. That Tomoyo almost got knocked into the water. Yeesh. She barely hung on there. And now we're breaking into a warehouse. Boom! Fuko smash! Alrighty, stage 11, here we go. Alright, I got a starfish support too. Oh crud, I just realized my EP meter's down too low. Can't do my star slam for a while. But we'll let the starfish do some damage to that tractor. I gotta get around it here. Oh. Oh! Okay, the starfish took care of the tractor guy. Good job, starfish. I would pet you, but I'd get impaled. Pretty cool music for this stage, I gotta say. Oh boy, we got the female bikers with the whips back. That Linda wannabe. I guess I could call her a Poison Roxy wannabe also. That would probably be more fitting. So it's 3-on-3. We got the male biker, the female biker, and the tractor versus me, the starfish, Tomoyo. Oh, damn, that tractor almost took me out. Ooh! Oh boy, Tomoyo got wasted. But it's okay, my starfish is still intact. We'll get Tomoyo back in the next segment, so I'm not too worried. Alright, starfish, let's go. Me and you- Oh, whoa, jeez. Boy, she just literally came out of nowhere. Would've got sneak attacked again. Slam her in the back of the head. Ooh! Yeah, the starfish will be my shield. There we go. Boom! Get owned! Okay. Yay, made it to the next area safely. But man, my health is still bad right now. Oh, we could change that with some health. Oh god, okay. Get up there, grab it. Alright, I'm gonna... Oh, damn it! Oh no, you don't! Fuko's revenge. Boom. Ah! And the bodies flew all over the place. Sorry, Tomoyo, wrong spot. Oops. Doc. Oop. I accidentally threw by accident. Thank God she doesn't. She tried to kick me. It was by accident, Tomoyo. Don't harbor a grudge. You just happen to be in the wrong spot when I'm attacking guys. Yeah, watch out for all these oil drums. And we got our starfish back, yay. And Tomoyo got killed again. Yeah, she's proven not to be too useful on this stage. Hey, way to go. You killed your allies, smart guy. Starfish combo. Got bitched again. Sly tackle. Chain. Boom. Oh, another tractor, lovely. Oh, so the enemy tractor can hurt the other enemies too, that's nice. Oh no, you don't. Get rid of that lead pipe. Well, that's a nice chain. There we go. He's gonna keep jab locking and run! Probably the safest way to deal with them. If you lock yourself into that combo, you're gonna get caught in the explosion. Alright, we're done with that segment. Boss time! We got some big gay punk guy with two knife subordinates. Honestly, I find the knife guys more threatening, so let's get rid of them. And the fact they got an infinite supply of knives makes them a very, very big threat. And watch out for the gay dude double drop. And I clobbered him. Yay. Tomoyo finished off the knife man. off we go to stage 12. Yes, I believe this is the last stage in the game. Yeah, watch out for those spear guys. They are dangerous. I'm staying close to that guy. I don't want him getting that off. That guy's the biggest douche of all the enemies here. Oh, okay. No more enemies. What do we got? Oh, spear dude. Slide tackle. There we go. I'll let Tomoyo fix that big guy's wagon. Or not. Go ahead, Tomoyo, have him. There you go. Big uppercut to the chin with this. Oh, my slang. Oh, God, spear dude. Oh, baton guy. Yeah, watch out, that guy likes to throw grenades around. He got some kung fu one, a big pearly one, the spear one I want out of here. A lot of these guys are pretty fast, so I want to get the jump on them. Use the star to cut them off. Alright, Tomoyo. Oh god, this guy. Another spear dude. Bam! Take that. Use my crowd clearing moves. And bitched another big guy. Alrighty, now we got a mid-boss fight here. Ball and Chain Girl. I don't know her name. But she's got very good range. Do not try to starfish throw, because her mace ball will out-prioritize you. Oh god. Damn grenade guy. And I got flip-kicked. Boom. 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 Take that. Boom! Damn. Oh, crap, she got me out of my butt bump. But I got out of her move. That clobbered her from behind. Knock that cutie unconscious. Who's next? It's certainly not Goldberg. Let's leap in. Stage 12 is not last, sorry. Stage 13, which is part of 12. Yeah, I got some Dobermans and security guards all over the place. Yeah, there's a revolver we can't use. Kind of unfortunate. Oh god. Getting chopped by the doggies. Yeah, watch out, the security guards can get a gun. Tomoyo, could you get up and help me here? You gotta leave a little girl to fight all these guys. No gun for you! Okay. Come on, Tomoyo, wake up. And now we got more doggies to decimate. Boom! Rock those Dobermans! Okay, we got dead doggies, let's continue. Alright, oh, another mid-boss battle. Boom! Rock your soxers! So we got some knife lady in a yukata. She can charge up an aura. And do a dashing knife attack, which can really wreck your health bar. Just try to stay out of her line of sight if you can. Oh, Like I said, if you attack her from diagonal, you'll be fine. She's got no answer for your dash attack. And Tomoyo's gonna try to get in some direct shots. There we go. And we finish her off with the starfish. Stage 18. How do we go from that to 18? That don't make sense. Oh, spear grannies, I hate these guys. I tried to jump there. Yeah, yeah, off the spear granny. But they'll be back. Because those spear grannies can really pack a punch with their spears. To keep my distance. Managed to pick up the food and hit that guy rough. Hold on. Get away. I want that cream roll. That's mine. Okay, I thought a spear granny was coming. I was getting ready. I thought there was more of them coming up. Maybe there is, but let's just stay put here just for fear I might get them on screen. Oh, no, you don't. No gun for you. Oh, good. Tomoyo knocked one of the spear grannies out. All right, that's it for them. And now, stage 14-2. How do we go from stage 18 to 14-2? That makes no sense. Might have just been a numerical mistake. I don't know. Oh, God. Yeah, watch out for this sumo guy. His palm strikes will rip your health bar apart. Break this open and get some health. And his earthquake will stun you. Alright, fat boy. Yeah, he's not too hard to chain. The squeak! The squeak! Ooh! Okay. Up there. And Tomoyo knocked him on his face. Haha. No need for the uppercut, Tomoyo. You finished him off already. 14-3. Here we go. Now we have finally arrived at the Thug Lord's headquarters. But who is the real mastermind? Is it this lady in black? I don't know. Ooh! Rock all you. Yeah, she does the dashing knife attack just like her twin sister. So be wary of that. And she kissed my butt before going down. Hee hee. Stage 14-14. Yeah, the machine gun guy, I think he's the head honcho here. And he's got a black, giant black dude with sling blades. And a photo guy, who I guess wants to capture this memorable moment of killing us, I don't know. Hell if I know what the plot is here. Oh god. Oh, dang it, Tomoyo, you already died. Oh, the photo guy's dead. Fortunately, the gun guy and... Oh, I knocked that guy out. Okay, alright, machine gun guy's down. Now we just got the giant sling blade wielder. Let's get rid of him. Yeah, once you got him down, you can pretty much juggle him. Provided you get rid of the other two guys. Bam. Yeah, he took him out. His tall size really worked against him here. Oh, but it's not over yet. Mr. Machine Gun Guy turns into the final boss. A giant killer pepper enemy. Watch that hook jump around trying to sandwich you. And Starfish! Whoa. Yeah, you want to stay in the middle of this guy, because he'll try to grab you and eat you, and him eating you will restore some of his health. So I suggest staying in the middle of him, avoid his hands. And watch out for the explosive bombs he drops, too. Easier said than done, I know. And Tomoyo got wrecked again. Okay, let's see if I can get this guy in the middle. Yeah, but keep him, like, right in between the starfish if I can. This is the best way to beat him, is that way he can't grab you. Because he will try to get your health. And I'm not gonna let him. So I'm trying to dodge that grab as much as I can. Boom! Stage clear, goodbye. We crushed that orange pepper! Why he turns into a giant mutant pepper, I'll never know. So yay, Tomoyo and Fuko have ended that evil gang leader's tyranny. Oh, Fu-chan, what's wrong? So yeah, that's it. That's the ending. Yeah, sort of anticlimactic, I know, but hey. So now, we can do, let's do Deathmatch, why not? So now I can show off two more characters. I'm gonna do Kiao for this mode, and Kotomi for my support. So yeah, let's have a ball. Yeah, Kiao's got a dash punch. And her second move, she does like a slide kick. And for her special, she can ride her motorbike around. And she can summon Voltan to run down the enemies. That's pretty neat. Whoops. I suck her. Oh, let me get this. Boom! Boom! Come on, Kotomi, you got him. Boom. Boom. And now Tomoyo's are in it. Oh, Tomoyo and Fuko are the only two left. Go figure. And Tomoyo's down. Sorry, Fu-chan. Nothing personal. Okay, it took Fuko out. Now, we're in some kind of fenced-in area. We got an evil bear to fight. Oh boy. Businessman. The Arnold Schwarzenegger wannabe. Sonohara. That game guy. Yoshino. Another killer bear. The gay dude. The gunner. Oh god, the sickle guy. The sling blade guy. And the giant pepper final boss. Ah, it's too crowded in here. Can't see what I'm doing. The gang's all here. Oh god, I'm getting eaten. Okay. Time to clear this group out. Summon Voltan. Oh god. Man, Kotomi didn't last very long, did she? Oh god. So many bodies. Okay, oh god. Oh, damn it. Oh, that giant pepper's gotta go. Oh my god! It's getting juggled to hell here! Alright, now it's down to Mr. Pepper. Getting rid of the Sling Blade guy definitely helped a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna try and jab spam this guy. Well, sometimes jab spam will not work on him for some reason. Oh god. Ah crap, I tried to jump out of the way and I still got caught. Yeah, I tried to change direction at the last second so he doesn't try to grab me. There we go, took out the giant killer pepper. Oh, hopefully this fight will be easier. We can only hope, oh god. just keep summoning Photon. And it's doing decent damage. Okay, it's taking a sucker punch. Sucker punch. Sucker punch. Alright, sickle girl. Ah. Oh crap, I was trying to pick up the food. Wasn't trying to do the summon. A sickle girl's gotta go. Thankfully she's slow. I don't say that, but she's got a lot of range. Alright, the baseball chick is down. Boom! Take that. Oh no. Boom! Dash punch. God, how much does this chick have? Boom! Botan rams her across the stage. I love that. That is so very Kiel. Congratulations! Yay! We have won the game. And I'll show off Miku real quick, too. I know you guys are very curious to see what she can do. So yeah, she got a dashing leak attack. Let's see what else she can do. Let's do one of her specials. She can throw out a bunch of black music notes, and... pink music notes are back! So yeah, that's essentially it. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this LP. Stay tuned for my next one, which will be... oh, let me see, I don't know. I have no idea yet. You'll guys see it when it comes up. So hope you all enjoy Tomoyo Fighter Perfect. Hang on, let me kill this guy first before he interrupts me. Alright, as I was saying, hope you all enjoyed Tomoyo Fighter Perfect, and stay tuned for my next LP, whatever that is. And I'll see you all later. Peace, frigate out, all!